Vanakkam, I'm Gana Saraswati for Managing Waste from the Source. So what is segregation of waste? Segregation of waste is separating wet, dry, biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste which is coming out from your house, your kitchen or anything from your house. So this is a basic step for segregation of waste. We will look into these basic steps first and then we'll go in detail for the rest. Thank you.